What's going on, my Patch Propellers? Welcome back, man. Also, Happy New Year. So I want to give you guys a few quick facts in regards to trees to tie them into today's dialogue and brief podcast. Trees produce oxygen, which we need to breathe. They absorb carbon dioxide, helping us fight climate change. They produce timber, firewood, and paper. They provide a habitat for wildlife, reduce noise pollution, prevent floods, and the list goes on. You see, the same way trees serve a vital purpose during their existence, so do you and I. Your world is whatever you create it to be. The seeds you plant are the seeds that grow. The seeds that you don't plant are the seeds that never see the light of day, good or bad. Seeds of abundance or seeds of detriment is your choice. It's my choice. It all really boils down to choices. Everything does. The choices we make are the options. The decisions are the resolutions and verdicts of those choices that we made. Everyone has a choice. I have a choice to sit and dwell in depression, regretting the days that I chose not to take action or take advantage of 24 hours of potential. But what fruit will it reap me to sit, dwelling, depressed, in despair? Imagine a tree. Imagine if it had the ability to uproot anytime the weather was bad, take shelter in an abandoned building from windstorms. Imagine that same tree going to replant its roots into the spot it left to take shelter, only to realize the storm it was seeking shelter from was only meant to strengthen its roots to help it endure the next season and continue to grow. That the leaves it would have lost in the windstorm that it was hiding from were a universally calculated loss that would have fed the herbivores and other leaf-eating creatures to help them grow healthier. Some days, I'm that shelter-seeking tree. And if you can relate, then you're not alone. That anxiety you're feeling that makes you want to remain comfortable and seek shelter is a self-inflicted lumberjack chopping at the base of your wood. Psalm 94:19 says, "When anxiety was great within me, your consolation brought me joy." What's consolation? Comfort in knowing that the presence of God always exists when we don't see or feel it. Consult with the Holy Spirit through prayer, and oftentimes the answer comes through a still calmness that's undeniably God at work. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. Remove the lumberjack chopping at the base of your wood, and anytime he shows back up, just remember that it's you that decides whether or not he remains employed or unemployed indefinitely. Have faith. Keep the faith and allow your tree to flourish. Thanks for listening. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, don't forget to propel y'all passion, man. I love y'all. Be easy. Peace.